People who have way too much free time. This person carved Abraham Lincoln's face on an Oreo. That's pretty cool. This person was cutting wood for his grandma and he made this really cool design. That's kind of cool. And this person made a cool sculpture out of toilet paper. He must be taking a long poop. I can't tell you how long this would take, but man, does this guy have some talent. That's really cool. This person made a circle with Pringles. It's kind of making me hungry.